people are taking wedding photos in City Hall. What? Did some writing, did our outline for our article. I think we're pretty much set now. We just kind of write, and I think we can get this done by today. Fingers crossed. Right now we're heading out to lunch. Same group of people, Avery and Noor. And yeah, we're going back to Panera again. Just got out of the newsroom. We also got free guac and chips from this really nice lady on the corner who took a picture of us, a candid picture of us walking down the street. So that was nice. There's a reception tonight where all the cool professional journalists are gonna be there. So it's a big networking thing. Gotta get those business cards ready. And yeah. So back in the hotel, showered, whatnot. And the rest of the group members are meeting us here. The gang is ordering pizza. Well, these three are. You want pepperoni?
Yeah. I like my meat.
Yum. I like my meat. You looking on my meat?
Larry has pizza all to himself.
Go feed the journalists.
You're watching the old vlog on double speed.
Happening? Doesn't this feel like a normal pace?
But
it's just like snappy. It's like when I want to.
Where I'm having lunch with two New York Times reporters, so that's cool. So we just finished our lunch with the New York Times reporters. They're actually right here. That is Audrey, that's Matt. They're super cool. And now I'm heading back to the hotel because I have coffee with a CNBC senior desk assignment editor. And I don't know quite what to expect, but I've been told to bring my resume. So I'm kind of scared and nervous. So it's 8:18, and we are finally putting the article online. Larry is getting that done, and we're just documenting this experience because.
Yo, let him focus though. Make sure he gets this right.
True.
Finally finished the story. Wait, it's up and it's published. And
done up. I'll let you know.
We're all going out for dinner now. Is Saturday, which is the last day of the convention and really the last day of Philly. Today I'm about to go meet with the rest of the Voices group in the ballroom. We're supposed to grab brunch later, but today's the fun day. Today is a day where I explore Philly, so you guys are gonna see that. Where are we going?
Chestnut, being a tourist right now. Chestnut, you can go down Chestnut and turn left on Second. Yes.
Rocky steps, there they are. I'm gonna go jog it. Go jog up it because why the hell not? We are on our way to the gala for the Asian American Journalists Association. It's the last event of the entire convention, and we're all dolled up, looking pretty, whatnot. And we're heading there early because we want to claim all the tables for the Voices people. And we have yet to pick a song for our career. The karaoke part of the night is finally starting.